Austin described India federalism as cooperative federalism. K.C. Wheare described Indian constitution as quasi-federal. Ivor Jennings described India as a federation with a strong centralizing tendency. In 2006, in Kuldip Nayaar v. Union of India, AIR 2006 South Carolina 3127, the Supreme Court said that our constitution is pseudo-federation of amphibian character.